my God, guys, get out of the cupboard. I'm making dinner. Out of the cupboard, please. Dinner is coming. Mia, no. Darling Mia, put the chips back, please. No, put the chips away. Dinner is coming. About half an hour. No, put the chips... Fine, one packet, but you've got to finish all your dinner. I spent 45 minutes putting on a great afternoon tea for you and you ate none of it, and now you're hungry? I haven't left the kitchen, I'm covered in food and I'm tired. Would you stop nagging me for food? Why are there three empty chip packets here? I said you could have one. Guys, dinner. Dinner. What do you mean you're not hungry? You just spent the last hour and a half telling me you were starving. Would you sit at the table? All right, here we go, guys. I spent the last 3 hours slaving over this beautiful vegetable stir fry. What are those faces for? You haven't even eaten it yet. How can you hate it? Oh, you are being dramatic. It will not kill you. No, you cannot add cheese to it. Put that back. Put it back. No, I don't care. Put the cheese back in the fridge. Fine, you can add a bit of cheese, but that means you have to finish the entire thing. A little bit. That's too much. No, that. Stop, 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 stop. Oh my God, why are my kids so dramatic when it comes to eating food? Why? I can never get it right as a parent. They're hungry 1 minute, and then when I give them food, they're not hungry. And then when I take the food away, they complain that they're hungry. I can't win. Where are you going? Where are you going? The toilet? With a mouthful of vegetables that you're going to spit in the toilet bowl. I wasn't born yesterday, young man. Swallow them first and then you can go to the toilet. Why do I even bother? Why do I even bother? I may as well just order McDonald's. They'd probably appreciate that more. No, I'm not ordering McDonald's. Sit at the table and finish your dinner. Guys, it's been 45 minutes. Turn the TV off and finish your meal. I don't care if it's the final episode of Adventure Time. Okay, fine. 5 more minutes and 5 more mouthfuls. How's that for a deal? Lachlan, are you feeding that to the dog? Pick that up off the floor. Pick it, do not feed that to the dog. I am so unappreciated. I'm so unappreciated. Where, kids, where are you? No, you need to take your plate to the kitchen, rinse it off, and put it in the dishwasher. Hello, am I talking to myself? Yes, come back here and put it in the dishwasher, please. What is this? What is this? No, we don't throw it into the dishwasher. Plates go on the left, the bowls go down the side, and the cutlery goes into the cutlery holder. Oh my God, why did I ever choose to have children? Why? Where's your father? Why isn't he to be yelling at you? Why am I always the bad guy?